Hi, my name is Tim Banek. I'm a fisheries management biologist with the Missouri Department of Conservation. My office is in Springfield, Missouri, and I'm responsible for managing the fish populations in Stockton Lake. As a fish management biologist for the lake, it's our job to make sure that we provide quality fishing opportunities for anglers, for Missouri's anglers, and we monitor the fish populations with electrofishing, netting, we manipulate habitat, and we solve problems with regulations, and also do some stocking to try and make those opportunities the best that we can. Okay, to maintain and improve the fish populations in Stockton Lake, we do some habitat work. We install brush piles to not only concentrate fish for the anglers, but also improve the habitat. We also do stocking. If numbers are low and the natural reproduction is poor, we can use stocking as a tool to implement and improve the fishery. We also do some education work with how to fish programs and zebra mussels and things like that, that can be problems or can educate anglers on how to catch fish. Stockton Lake has all three species of black bass, the largemouth bass, the smallmouth bass, and the spotted bass. Smallmouth bass are not present in large numbers, but the last two state records have come from Stockton. The current record is 7 pounds and 2 ounces that was caught in 1994. So although there aren't a lot of smallmouth bass to find in the lake, the quality is very good.